This is from Brahms' Requiem, or Ein deutsches Requiem. Brahms is a composer from the Romantic era. He was called a genius because of the intricate textures and the melody of his composition. And Brahms' Requiem is probably one of the most frequent repertoire sung by professional choirs and non-professional choirs. And if you sing in a choir, you will sing Brahms' Requiem at least once every 2 years. And so I wanted to expose them to a masterwork, and usually it's supposed to be with an orchestra and with the soloist, and someday hopefully we'll get there. But for now we try the fourth movement, and the text is talking about how lovely is your dwelling place, O Lord. And we praise you forever and ever. And we are singing in Deutsch, in German.